Oh, he swam away.
Look at him checking out the snail. Dude, what are you?
What are you? Gary! Meow! Mom, do you know? May I say meow?
I don't think snails say meow.
No.
Because it's cats.
Well, they do say meow. Meow.
How do you know what snails say?
They say meow and I moved the knife down. When I moved the knife down, they go meow. Hey, Mom. Are you going to feed him?
Well, why don't we let him settle in a little bit first? Think he likes his new home?
Yeah, because he had places to hide.
He does have places to hide, doesn't he?
Yeah, he can hide behind those.
Yeah, there's our snail back there.
And there's a little crack. I mean a little crack. I can get in and out. Like, they might not go that way.
I don't think he can go through the snail.
Uh-huh. He can, because he's a crack.
Oh, the part there between them, yes. I thought you were saying between the part and the snail's antennas.
What?
I see what you're saying. There's a space between the snail and the plant.
Yeah, that way.
Snail.
That way the crack is. Where that snail is. That's how you can get in and out. That's the door. You can get in and out. Because he can let it go to.
Don't put your hands on the glass.
And that.
Remember, that's their home.
What?
So that's their home.
They like you to do that?
No, they don't like you to do that.
No, I had. Do I like to do that? Swim in it? I like to swim in it?
I hope you like to swim in it.
But